Vamos con Robinson Stanley, jugador del conjunto Mauricio Báez. Thanks a lot, Robinson, for being here with us. We really appreciate it.
Oh, thanks for having me. I'm glad I can be here, man. It's just a great opportunity for me, and I'm just happy and I'm blessed to be here to play with Mauricio Báez.
You had a great day. You had a great game today. Talk to us about it.
Well, I just stayed with it. I played defense, and I just let the rest take care of itself. But our team did a great job. You know, we came out, we played hard, and we just left it all out on the court.
Le preguntamos con relación al partido de hoy, que tuvo un gran partido, y nos dijo, bueno, nuestro conjunto hizo muy buen trabajo, jugó muy buena defensa, y nosotros hicimos nuestro trabajo. Robinson, you have had a really good international experience. Talk to us so far, how have you seen this tournament?
This tournament is hard, man. It was a war out there, you know, so we just had to come out there and just give it our all. I mean, this tournament, it's great to play around great players because it's only going to get you better. So, you know, I mean, it's a hard tournament to play in, so I'm just glad to be a part of it.
Le preguntamos que él ha tenido mucha relación, mucho juego a nivel internacional y cómo ve la calidad de este torneo, y nos dice que este torneo ha sido una guerra, que hay muchos jugadores buenos y que sin lugar a dudas todo el mundo termina jugando mejor.
Robinson, playing with a team like Mauricio Báez, so much tradition in the Dominican Republic. Tell us about it.
I mean, the tradition is crazy. The first game, I believe, it was our rival game. So, I mean, we had to come out and just pretty much just play hard, you know. I love the team because all of us are good. You know, I'm finally on a great team. And everybody's playing together. And that's all I can say about it.
Le preguntamos qué se siente jugar para un equipo como el Mauricio Báez, de tanta tradición en la República Dominicana. Y nos dice que está muy feliz de jugar para acá con el Mauricio en la República Dominicana. Y los jugadores son excelentes y se han compenetrado muy bien con todos ellos.
So, for how long are you going to stay here?
I'm going to stay here till the end.
Okay, le preguntamos por cuánto tiempo va a estar aquí y nos dice que va a estar aquí hasta el final. All right, thanks a lot for being here with us. We really appreciate it. We wish you good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you for having me, man.
Bien, las palabras de Robinson Stanley, jugador refuerzo del club Mauricio Báez.